I'm back with another video. Today I have a basketball today. Y'all know y'all just heard my video. It's loading. I should have it right now, so yep. See how my basketball is. So I'm gonna get real. Alright. Well, give me a ball. I'm gonna be forgetting that. And you just came back. Ball. So right now I'm gonna be showing you some gymnastics, you guys. So first we have to stretch. So you're just gonna put your hands like that, your hands like this on cross your thing, but you're gonna cross like that, cross it, then put your hands together. So I'm gonna put it up like that. Do that. Swing your arms like that. You guys, then like that, you're gonna do like that, then you're gonna put your arm like that, you're gonna stretch you guys. Then you guys, right now, we're gonna be stretching to like that. We're gonna move our arm like that, round and round. Okay? So then, since we're done with our stretching, you guys, you go. Then you first, you're gonna moonwalk forward. Move out backwards, forwards. Then y'all can see my little drawer. Alright, so now our first thing. When you gotta know how to do that, just spread out your legs like that. Just spread out, don't spread them too wide. Then you're gonna like put your hands together. Squat. And if it hurts too much, you can just go in a little bit and say squat. Okay, you guys, so get in. So first we're gonna learn how to put your leg all the way up like that, guys. So first you're gonna put your leg like that, you guys. Hold it under your thigh like that. Then you're gonna like slightly, so how do you stretch your leg out? So first, you get on your floor, you spread out your legs, you spread it out, and now first we're gonna start like that. You're gonna do that to your leg. Makes it stretch. Then you're gonna stretch it like that. Make sure you touch your toes, All right, so now I'm just gonna show you an example, but don't do this, okay? I'm gonna be showing you. First of all, right now, I'm gonna be showing you how to do that. How you do this. Split. Mostly how you do this. Okay, back into this. So, but I'm not gonna be showing you how to flip over yet. So then I'm gonna be showing you that. Then after that, I'm gonna be showing you a middle one. So I'm gonna do it like that, because it's the middle one. I'm gonna throw you a middle one. The middle one, that's the middle one, so that's what we're gonna be teaching for that one, you guys. So y'all seen my salon video that I made like yesterday night. So yeah, you guys, so back with another video. So you're gonna moonwalk, move to the left, moonwalk. Alright, guys. And a headstand, guys. So I'm gonna be like this. I'm on the wall, you guys. I'm on the wall. Yeah, it's on the wall. Alright, so right now I don't think I'm gonna go through all of it though. But I'm gonna start off by doing a split. So I'm gonna get on the floor. Then put your leg like backwards like that. Then put your leg like that and you're gonna like do this. Like you do push-ups. put your arms like you're gonna slightly put it straight. Ah, if it hurts. Mine don't hurt, I'm just saying that. But if it hurts, just stretch like that. Just try your best. Just try to do like, if it hurts, just like, just bend your little knee a little bit. Like that. Okay, you guys? So we're gonna say boom. Go straight in that. Boom. Okay, you guys, that's how you do a split. Do the other one. Put your leg like that. Put your front leg like that, but have to stay straight like that. Then. All right, you guys. All right. So.
Over there.
Right now, that is our gymnastics for today, and make this 100 million likes, you guys. So, whew, my bad. 100 million likes, you guys. So, yeah.
Give me my phone.
You guys. All right. Thank you for watching, you guys.